Oh, I thought you was gone. Oh, you was in the car.
Yeah, man. I'm actually on the day where I had a conference call at 8 o'clock. I'm still on. I had to go.
Oh, yes, sir.
You, man. So, all
right.
Just following you, man. But hey, appreciate it.
Oh, yeah,
man.
All right. Pull that little metal piece down. Pull it. Oh, yeah, there you go. Good job, Quincy. Good job of setting, bringing down the table. Good.
Quincy didn't do nothing.
You're hard working, Quincy. Thank you. what?
All the men are gone.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. I've been back here. He's in
the... Mateus dead?
Huh?
Mateus dead?
Mateus dead. Been gone. She wants you to make another one. That's what she said. You know what she said.
Follow me all the way to the truck.
And then you know, what's going to happen is next time you come over, he's going to sit here and make us all watch it.
All the footage from today.
Well, it's better than y'all trying to sit around and figure out what happened.
All right. Okay. Melvin, what's your obsession with recording everything?
What happens is... Because y'all always go back the very next day and gather all together, sit around and talk about it. Why go around gathering? You can just sit and watch the video.
We do a recap.
It's just a recap.
It's funnier because it don't be accurate. That's what makes it funny.
This is accurate. I'm tired of non-accurate recaps.
He said he's tired of non-accurate recaps.
Man, that's what makes you right.
That's what makes it fun.
Let me eat this last little piece of cake right here.
Maya's looking at you.
No, that was Maya.
No, Maya already got a piece. That baby eating good. Sit down,
Machiavelli.
Machiavelli,
let's have some
tea.
He likes to stand up and eat, I
noticed that. Ain't nothing wrong with that. How many juices you had today?
Maya, let me clean up, okay?
Mom, please don't. Whoa, it's a mess. I find the bag to the thing.
Where's Emmanuel?
Remember, we got work tomorrow, so he probably sleep.
Oh, he
does.
He
goes
to sleep early.
I go to sleep early.
Me too, though. I like going to bed early.
Well, everybody likes to go to bed early.
Raise your hand if you're a loser and go to bed early.
What'd you say if you went?
A loser and go to work, bed early. She's the only person who wants to go to bed early.
Right. And her and the one you love texting. texting at 12 something at night on the chat talking about what y'all doing.
Exactly.
Y'all too.
I'll be asleep. I'll just sleep for like 3-4 hours by then.
Well, yeah, I mean, y'all don't remember what song I like. I mean,
where's that bag at?
It's too late for that bag.
No, the bag for the.
That's the trash bag I was using.
Oh, my shit.
No. Got a bunch of hot sauce on. Got four.
You know where it's at? Oh yeah, I just looked at him when he went here first. Yeah, they gone. Who will eat all them nasty candy yams?
Did you hear what Mama said?
Huh?
Who will eat all them nasty candy yams? Don't nobody even eat candy yams no more.
Family squeeze in on top of each other.
What are you talking about?
As long as ain't no candy yams there. Cause you don't like candy yams no more, right?
I said that's the beauty of it. You squeeze into your people.
Took you off video. Delete your part.
That's Quincy stuff. Quincy said he
wanted
them candy yams.
Well, that's good.
No, I was not. Is that the wrong chair?
Yeah, I'm about to be mad damn.
I'm about to say, just meet me at the park.
No, I wouldn't have
came.
I'm about to be man well, down.
Today would have been fine, but I guess the weather is suspect. You never know. But today's
looking
to get ready to get the
car. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Yes. Today we're going to get ready to get the car. We're going away. Let them run around loud.
Mm-hmm.
Wait,
wait,
there's that thing right there. What is that?
What's it? I don't
know
where he went.
It.
Oh, it's a male mosquito.
Oh, he needs that.
Because
Evan,
he
bit me.
Male mosquitoes don't bite.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
It's always the women.
Because he sits there and watches silly stuff.
He's watching the Nature Channel.
Yeah,
he is the Nature Channel.
And today,
because
he made us watch that man get bit by
the... Nature Show's not boring anymore.
And you are still recording.
Yes.
Seriously, Uncle Melvin, seriously.
I tell you, he recorded his dad's funeral.
You had to make him, Melvin, you should not be doing this.
Yeah, and guess what? Then somebody asked me to send him the video. Mm-hmm. Exactly. Had I not recorded it, I couldn't have sent it. Now, could I?
Hey,
I mean, literally, recording his daddy's funeral on the...